And you are looking live from Beach Mountain Ski Resort. Obviously, the weather there is a little different than what we've had. That's a popular destination this time of year, whether there's snow on the ground or not. So what does that mean for business, and how do they keep things running when Mother Nature doesn't cooperate? We sent meteorologist Kristen Ketchell to find out.
When Mother Nature doesn't provide snow, ski resorts across the country turn to making their own in order to keep their slopes open.
Snowmaking is what caused there to be skiing in the south, pretty much.
Water and compressed air is all it takes to blanket the 15 trails on Beach Mountain with a fresh coating of snow. Water is pumped up the hill through a pipeline to any of the 158 snow guns placed around the mountain. And then
the air busts the water up in small particles. And then when it's below freezing, it turns into snow.
And the process has gotten much easier and faster over the years.
The equipment has changed. It's more efficient and makes more snow. And currently, we have a better pumping capacity for water. We can open up in a 24 to 36 hour period before it takes 5 or 6 days to open up.
Machine-made snow also has its advantages.
Oh, it's great skiing, great snow. The biggest difference is the snow we make with machines is a fine particle of ice, and it can either be wetter or drier. A snow that falls from the sky is a six-sided snowflake.
And some actually prefer the man-made snow to fresh powder.
The snow that falls from the sky, if it snows 10 or 12 inches, you will sink into it and ski. If we make 10 or 12 inches of snow, you pretty much ski on the top of it.
The ability to make snow means that southern states like North Carolina can still enjoy fun winter activities like skiing, snowboarding, and snow tubing, despite the fact that we typically experience mild winter temperatures.
But the real thing is usually better for business.
What we like for it to snow, what I call cosmetic snow. We like everything white. And I want to snow in Atlanta, Georgia, in Raleigh, North Carolina, and get people excited about coming to the mountains for skiing.
And even though we've had a warm January so far, the skiing forecast still looks good.
And right now, there's not a huge crowd here, but this is great ski weather.
I'm Storm Team Meteorologist Kristen Ketchell, CBS North Carolina.